We are beginning tonight with the Vice President of the United States and his visit to the Central Coast.
Vice President Joe Biden and Air Force Two landed at the Monterey Peninsula Airport just after 5 this afternoon. A motorcade of SUVs and CHP cars then whisked him away just minutes after touching down.
Action News reporter Margot Dunphy has more on the one-day stopover on the peninsula.
Vice President Biden touched down at Monterey Airport early Tuesday evening, a quick campaign stop to raise money and rally votes for the president's re-election bid.
It came in loud, it came in heavy, and went to the end of the runway and turned around, and that was it.
Though there was no huge crowd to greet him, it was still a big deal for many locals who have seen their fair share of famous faces here in town.
You do get your celebrities, but that's the vice president, so that's a little different.
Not often you see Air Force Two out here. And his supply vehicles. So, I mean, for me, it's pretty cool to watch.
Once on the ground, Biden was whisked off to the Hyatt Regency Hotel. Although a secret destination, guests at the hotel quickly realized something was up with the heavy presence of Secret Service and local law enforcement. Meanwhile, in Carmel, the final touches were being put on the Sunset Center, where the VP is set to host a fundraising breakfast Wednesday.
It's pretty cool that you could have a job like this, that it's, I got it as a filler job. And, now I get to be a part of something like this.
The town already buzzing in anticipation of the upcoming event.
He's the vice president. He's the second in command. It's exciting.
Now, Vice President Biden is set to speak at 8 o'clock Wednesday morning at the fundraiser. Tickets for the event ranged in price from $100 to $15,000 for a personal meet and greet with the VP. Margot Dunphy, KSBW, Action News 8.